I would say that a lot of people, when I speak to them after they've got into owning their own franchise business, is one of the comments that I get back regularly is, I should have done this years ago, which goes back to that whole the courage, right? It's like, and we have this, the fear kicks in and we think about all the worst case scenarios, but yet when we have the courage to take that first step, it's like, oh my gosh, this is what a breath of fresh air this is. I should have done it a long time ago. But in regards to, so let's say now I've gone and bought my my own franchise. Well, for me, it's about follow the system and trust the process. And so whether it be from an operational point of view, whether it be from a local area marketing point of view, but follow the system that has been created for you and trust the